Good morning, sir. We welcome you. May you kindly introduce yourself, tell us your name and which country you're from.
Praise the Lord. My name is Johnson Eden. I'm from Nigeria.
Sir, we noticed in today's service that you are a visitor. How did you come to know about the ministry?
I was invited by Apostle Stefan, and I really enjoyed the service today. I feel the presence of the Holy Spirit and have a special encounter with God.
How was your experience regarding the sermon as well as the praise and worship?
Wow, that praise and worship was awesome. I feel the Holy Spirit is here, and I thank God for being here, and for all the experiences I've got here. It's awesome, it's wonderful. I thank God for it.
Sir, what is it that you're taking with you home that you learned from today?
The sermon today was very, very connected. It was connected with the preaching of from the pastor and the praise worship, and even the healing I received today is something I will ever remember.
What happened to you when the man of God prayed for you?
God prayed for me. Actually, I had this moving object in my stomach that always a problem to me. So immediately the man of God prayed for me. I feel this sensation. Something just left my stomach and I became free and lighter.
Is it the first time that you've ever had such type of experience?
Yes.
So what is the word of encouragement that you have for people who are listening to you right now?
I will say miracle is real. If you get an encounter with the Holy Spirit, you know, it's always there to, you know, you can always get your healing when you believe and trust in God. That's when it comes true for you.
So we rejoice with you, and we ask that make the word of God the standard for your life. So what you have received may remain permanent. And remember, better is not good enough. The best is yet to come.
Amen.